See, what we're celebrating today is that our King is alive and well. Hallelujah. We're celebrating today that death couldn't hold him down. We're celebrating today that, yes, he was put in the tomb on a Friday and he laid to rest on a Saturday, but on that Sunday morning, he came back to life. Blood flowing through his veins, oxygen pumping in his lungs. We celebrate a King who lives.